my God, I would hate to have a tent in urine alley. It's just, oh God, the stink, the stink. Nobody, one third of that building's not rented and it's still a shit show disaster. Dreggies moved in and on the outside and ruined it for us. Anyway, I'm glad I'm not there anymore. Thanks for druggies. Not being able to control your pit bull dog, which almost ate Daisy. If I hadn't been fast senior, she would have been in a lot of shit. Not even on a leash. Your dog, don't tell me, a fucking 80 pound pit bull is a puppy, because I don't want to hear that when it's going for my dog. And then I just think you need a mental hospital. Hey Daisy, wait, wait. Okay, jump down, Daisy. This block corner has taken a lot of souls. Something the poverty pimps won't tell you. I call it Sarah Bly Unsolved Murder Row. It extends from Ryan Sud's stabbing tunnel right to this alley. Thank you. Okay, Daisy, let's go across the street.
Is there a baby there? Or is
a dog? The dog is.
Dog stroller, yeah.
She? Gen 7 pets. Yeah. Yeah, she's here. She's a YouTube dog.
Really?
Yeah.
Dog's name is.
Okay, Daisy, you got poo stuck on your butt. Okay, tap poop over by people. Let's go to the garbage. Is that garbage still there? Yeah. Okay. Let's run to the garbage.